You know, Paul was convincing because he was convinced. He was convincing because he was convinced. I think that's why God used him so mightily. He was able to go out and to preach the gospel and to teach and to reason and to be beat down and all of these things because he was so convinced it was true. And we think about our purpose. And we think about what drives our purpose. And here's what happens. Because we don't have a purpose in life, we have no passion behind it. You see what I'm saying? We have nothing that really excites us because we don't know where we're going. And so when I think about finding purpose in life, we have to know the destination so that we can have the excitement to get us there. And as we have that excitement, we are going to persuade people along the way that what we're saying is real, that God is real, that what we're saying is true, that the Bible is real, it's alive. We can be excited about it.